When I came out to my parents, I was sat at the kitchen table with them, and my dad was there and my mum was there, and I told them I was a vendor. And it just went silent, and my dad stormed out of the room in a really bad mood. And I thought, oh man, they hate me now. It's going to be weird around the house because they're Catholic as well. I'm going to be the sinner of the family. And at that point, my dad came back into the room, and then he handed my mum £10.